between. As you should be aware, my name is Vince Lamborghini. Your fast track conduit to a higher spiritual plane. I'm so quick I already have the answers to the problems you sufferers don't even realise you have yet. But enough about me. Let's talk about you. This seminar is a magnificent experience for you. You're all as lucky as leprechauns to be here. He can talk about luck all he wants. This one time, I was just so lost, lonely, and out of it on booze and other stuff. I ended up in this pub. Can't remember where it was. I asked the guy next to me, "Hey, mate, you got the time?" The guy just looked at me, scrunched his face, and said, "Whatever." So I rubbernecked around the room till I saw this clock on the wall. Had some hands, but no numbers. And the hands pointed to the word, "Whatever." Talk about freak out. We can all have problems like anxious Andy there. All he needs is a watch and then he'll be cured. Now, do we have any sufferers of depression? Okay, now, just bear with me. Now, instead of allowing that sadness to hold you and possess you, now this is only a suggestion, but also the solution to your problems. You ready for it? As good as this. You're gonna like it. Be happy! Allow that happiness into your life and hug that happiness with a big, wide smile. And then you'll be cured. I felt isolated. I had a job and some workmates, but that's all there were. Workmates. I lived in a large cosmopolitan city, which didn't help the loneliness and isolation. I smoked a lot. I hated myself. I went to the doctor, and the doctor said, "Just take this, and you'll feel as right as rain." What's so right about rain, anyway? Now depressed Dave then knows the answer to his problems is just to be happy. Now, moving on, do we have any sufferers of mania? Starting to feel a bit angry and irritated? Well, I have a suggestion for you, which is also a solution. You're gonna love this one, it's genius. Okay, here it is. Just calm down. I had a boatload of cash and a heart full of desire. My soul had a big, big hole. I travelled, I revelled, I sampled, I gambled, I womanised, I scandalised, and in the morning I had googly eyes. Rinse and repeat. Think I'll try this calming down thing. Just feel exhausted. Stuff that I've got to do. I don't particularly want to do the stuff. And then I've got to talk to people. I feel overwhelmed, you know. I don't have a job. I'm in debt. I'm not feeling very lucky at all. Your luck has changed now, Andy, because you're here! Luck doesn't have anything to do with depression. Being depressed is like being desensitized to all positive emotion. Activities I used to enjoy, I don't particularly enjoy anymore. I'm just bored with everything. Life has come to feel like one endless routine of mundane tasks. Having depression is a need to feel better about myself, but no matter how hard I try, I only tend to get fleeting moments of feeling all right, and then it's back to existential crisis thoughts, which quickly spiral back to depression. It's okay, Dave. You just need to do something that makes you feel happy, like go for a walk or eat a nice meal. I'm sick of people telling me how I should feel or what I should do. You know, like I've had the wrong strategy all my life. You know, it's as if I've had all the potential thoughts that could ever exist. And now they're just on random repeat. So it's like when someone comes and talks to me, it's like the pressing shuffle on my head. Oh my God, my head's just like an iPod. Yeah, I know what you mean, mate, but my head's more like a Wi-Fi router, you know? Uploading and downloading information 24/7, bro. Got a bit of business on the side, got some wedge coming through. You know, when it comes through, we can have it large, bruv. You know, go to Vegas, casinos, roller coasters, booze, women, whatever you need to make it fun, fella. I think he's in cloud cuckoo land. My head just feels like a basketball being bounced around all over the place. Mate! Sounds like you're slagging off Cloud Cuckoo Land! Don't knock it till you try it, bruv! Come now, gentlemen, we can't be having this nonsense. Hyped up Harry, just calm down. Dave, cheer up. And Andy, just stop being all anxious and stuff. Maybe we can relax, come on. That's it. Let's have some relaxing music, shall we? Enya, really? Like, that's gonna do anything. This guy's a nutter. I think I'm even more depressed now, I think. What's with this guy? He thinks you can solve any problems so easily. Don't always agree with everything these two guys say, but this Vince Lamborghini guy, he's off his flipping head. Just calm down. Yeah, real original idea there, mate. You're gonna get a Nobel Peace Prize for that one. Just calm down. Right, that's it. I tried to help you, but no. You didn't want it, did you? You're gonna get the help you need. I'm gonna call services. That's it. Come sit down, talk to me. He might not feel like talking. He might just want to keep it to himself. Seems like I'm talking and dealing with people all day long. Gets a bit boring after a while.
Can run on for a long time, run on for a long time, run on for a long time. Sooner or later, God cut you down. Sooner or later, God cut you down. Go tell that long-term liar, go and tell that midnight rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Tell them that God's gonna cut them down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My history getting wet was the midnight dew. I've been down on bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet, I thought I heard the shuffle of angels.
We sometimes feel like one of many. We sometimes feel unique. We never feel normal. We can sometimes feel like a freak. We like to let things happen. Then again, we like to be in charge. We like to be well behaved. We also like to have it large. We like to dream. We like to dare. We're all here, because we're not all there. I'm constantly in conflict, but I'm only fighting myself. I choose to participate in life, and I try to maintain good health. I wake up every morning and endeavour to progress. I am me, and at that, I am best. Everybody, you know, within Converge, especially to Matt, who's worked with me the last 6 months, and Tom, who's done some work with me as well to get this performance here today. There's a lot of people that, you know, too long to mention, you know, wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for the support that I have. I'd just like to say, other than this, I'm doing the York 10K for York Against Cancer. So if you enjoyed that show, you can just show your appreciation with this little collector can here. I will also say, I'm not the only one running the York 10K. Yeah, because that'd be cool, wouldn't it, if I was running it on my own. I'm not even the only one who's doing it in this room. Paul Gowland's also doing it, and he's fundraising for Mines. So, you know, two great charities that are worthy causes. I know, Nick's itching. He's itching to get on the stage. I'll just end with this. You know, I've got a relative in my extended family who's... they've worked in the mental health sector all their working life. They're about 5 or 6 years from retirement. I have been in the mental health sector and been a patient. And they were telling me a story of around about the time they first started. And it wasn't in York, it was in the north of England. They were working in a hospital and being shown around particular rooms. And there was one room where he looked in the room and there was two guys literally strapped to a bed. And he's turned to, like, he's just in shock. There's two guys strapped to a bed. The supervisor's like, no, there isn't. No, there should. That stuff was happening. That stuff, not too long ago. That was happening around about 31 years ago. That's within my lifetime. You know, so as a community, mental health has come a long way. You know, and I'd just like to say a big thanks to Nick for starting this whole thing. They're keeping guys like me from being strapped to beds and chucked in hospitals for years and years and years on end and forgotten about. So, yeah, I'd just like to end there. Thank you.